Okay, I'm Carol Chalk, I live in the city of Ithaca. And it's really interesting to be back on this side. I'm here to talk about the Cayuga Power Plant and the rumors we are hearing that that there will be a proposal to repower with natural gas. I'm going to try to put aside my anger for 4 years, during which the Cayuga Power Plant told its residential and business customers it couldn't afford to operate without millions of dollars from us, but then stayed open when our payments expired. Some of those reliability payments were used to buy the very equipment that now helps position them to install gas potentially. I'm here tonight to ask that this new legislature weigh in and put a stop to the continued operation of this plant using dirty coal or methane gas. If the owners want to convert to something truly renewable, I'll be the first one in here talking about it and talking about a package of support. But the amount of methane that will be burned in the proposed conversion fits nowhere in Tompkins County's energy roadmap. During my time on this legislature, we proudly announced our goals to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Please review the county comprehensive plan and energy roadmap, the addition of the Energy Navigator to this year's budget, the extensive history summarized on the planning department's webpage, and the legislature's meeting portal for its own history. And I think that Michelle or Kathy can give you a summary, probably a running summary from all those years of resolutions that we passed related to clean energy and our goals. When New York State wanted to allow fracking here, this legislature passed at least eight separate resolutions, most of them unanimously, saying it was unhealthy for the environment, uneconomic, and unsafe to have in our communities, even at the cost of the potential town and county tax dollars, which we investigated, we said no to fracking. Here's my key sentence. Why then would we want to allow that same fracked gas to be highly compressed, trucked through our county, exposing our residents to the same dangers, and burned to release those same methane gas emissions now? It just makes no sense. Let's look at whether we can depend on this company to protect either their workers or the public interest. The basic structure of this plant is 65 years old. It's had two serious fires in the last 4 years. It has discharged mercury into Cayuga Lake at thousands of times permitted limits without notice. Is that 3 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. One more sentence.
Okay. It doesn't have a safe history. So where is the line that we will not cross here in Tompkins County to protect our public and the environment related to energy? I'm counting on you folks.